sure.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Diplomatic Academy.